How's it, my people? And we have got an epic squad builder here, and we're playing in the 3-4-1-2 formation. And this, I tell you what, this is one of the best teams I've played with in FIFA. So fun to play with. Anyway, we start with the keeper, and we have got the Frenchman, Steve Mandanda. Great all-round stats: 86 diving, 86 reflexes, 5 stats in the 80s. Can't go wrong with him. Probably one of the best keepers in the game, I must admit. Then at centre back, left centre back, is the PSG backline man, Suckle. And he is a great non-rare centre back in the game. 75 pace, 78 defending, and 81 heading. And another non-rare centre back, French centre back, we've got Mbiwa, the Montpellier version. And he has got great stats as well, 76 pace, 81 defending. Great all-round player, and to complete the back, we got Mangala, another French player from FC Porto this time, 79 pace, the quicker out of the three of them, and those three centre-backs all cost under 1,000 coins, so very cheap. Moving into the right mid position, we have Kelvin, the five-star skiller from FC Porto. The superstar in the team, I must say. He is very fun to play with, and as you can see, you know, using the skills to cut in and hamming shots, he is very fun to use. Moving in to the centre mid position, we have Inform Mountinho. Correct me if I said that wrong. I think I stuffed that. I'll tell you what, and he has got great all-round stats for centre mid. And he gets in there and does the hard work, you know, he's one of those players, you know, nothing flashy about him, just gets in there and does the job. And to partner him in the midfield he's actually in the centre attacking mid position, couldn't be bothered paying the extra coins to convert him to a centre mid, and it is the PSG recently transferred Lucas, and he is incredible, you know, with his pace, he's just everywhere. Moving on to the left mid position, we have the Scottish five-star skiller, and once again, like Kelvin, he is very fun to use. Maybe not as good, but with his skills, you know, he's just very fun to use, and he is left-footed, which makes it easy to cross in on that left-hand side to our strikers, which you'll find out in a moment. And yeah, he doesn't have the best stats on him, but he definitely competes, I should say, with the gold players in the Gold Cup or in Division 1. So yeah, he's not the worst and definitely fun to play with. Moving on to the man of the moment, the player I built this team around, Inform Russel. He is incredible. 3-star skills, only 2-star weak foot, which is his major con and his weak point, but have a look at his physical attributes: 91 acceleration, 91 sprint speed, and look, have a look at that jumping, 99. And I tell you what, that is absolutely true. He has the best jumping I've ever seen. Moving on to centre forward, we have Carl Suduaro, and another 5-star skiller, you know, Brazilian, and I'm sure you guys all know him from the Russian League. There is one from the Liga de Brazil, but we got the Russian League player to link up with Wellington, our striker, and I'm sure everyone here knows Wellington. His pace, 92 pace, so that's all you really need to know about him. And anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and this will be the end of me talking, and I'll just leave you guys with the goals I scored. And so anyway, enjoy and see you guys next time. Thank you. Please like and subscribe. Oh, and forgive me for my dirty ass mic. It is useless.
He played the first ball. He demanded and hits it. They scored.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't waste any time with
it. Yeah.
Yeah. Can you stitch back a ripped heart? Oh, when it's gone, is it torn apart? I feel annoyed by the dark like Damien. Crashed on another planet, just a lonely alien. Trying to get these motherfucking doubts out my cranium. I know I'ma make it, but this pain got me caving in. These industry niggas, I developed such a hate for them. Swear I wanna kill them, but my mama told me pray for them. Waiting on a Damien, my niggas rocking stadiums. But we grown apart now, I cannot relate to them. Now who the fuck say life's fair? Niggas turn their back on you when you need them right there. Grandmama told me stress to give me white hair. I can feel something evil lurking in the nice air. My dreams seem distant, but they right there. Pray my kids don't grow up with everyone nightmares. Cause I fucked up with L.A. Reid. Plus I gotta share the bad news with my seed. Niggas looking at me like I won't succeed. Damn. And it was all good just a week ago. All these pussy ass niggas decompose. Yeah, turn the stereo up and let the speakers blow. Trying to block the bullshit out, blowing reef of smoke. Yeah, I need to find a shrink to confide to. Why worry knowing God walk beside you? God told niggas I'll advise you. Don't sleep on Jeremy's creeping right beside you.